Holy Bible, 1st Book of Corinthians, Chapter 2, Verse 12. But we have not the Spirit of the world, but the Spirit which comes from God, so that we may have knowledge of the things which are freely given to us by God.